What's up, guys? Welcome to tonight's stream. Tonight, we're going to play some Dirt 4, and then I'm going to try to figure out some other games. I may play that firefighting game. I'm going to try to get back into that. But, yeah, let's complete some races in Dirt 4. But hopefully y'all had a good day. What else? Yeah, just overall, hopefully y'all had a good day. Complete this event. I should just try to complete like all the stages for like this event and for the next event, because that's eight stages that I gotta complete and get through. There's some long laps, or not laps, but like races. Dang, that car all dirty.
Hey, we've got this one. You shouldn't have too much trouble, just pay attention. And crest, jump maybe, 150, left 5, into right 3, over crest.
I'm thinking I should change, I think I might change the title of my stream. What can I change it to? Dang. I always struggle with titles and stuff, like, I don't know why it's like that. Dang, man. Dang, what can I title my stream? Like, I'm really struggling to just come up with a title right now. This has, like, always been a thing, though. Like, I know when I made music, like, that's why I found videos where it's like, okay, like, the title kind of, like, comes up, you know, with the video and things. Like, if I'm talking on shoes, okay, I know what to title the video. If I'm reacting to some, okay, I know what to title the video. If I'm playing a game, you know, but dang, it's like with a stream, it's just, I don't know. Me attempting to be a streamer with a couple of exclamation points. But I mean, I've been streaming for like the past, I'm already a streamer. Okay, dang, man. Dang. Don't know what to title my stream, but that's just basic. That's basic. Verity, is that how you spell Verity? Verity stream? No, because that's, I feel like everybody gonna title it that. Dang, man. I didn't mention you in my story. Okay, there we go. I feel like it's gotta be something different. No, but I titled it that because every time you go on Instagram, somebody, it's like you see a notification like such and such mentions you in your story. It's like when they go live and stuff, and it's like, no, you didn't.
Like, and crest, jump maybe, 80, right 5. 80 through dip, left 2. Into left 2, over crest, and right 4, 60.
Okay, hold on.
Flat on the right rear.
Caution. My tire breaking. Is flat? Oh, wow.
Right. Crest, left 5, through dip, keep right, over crest.
See if I can complete this with flat. I don't think
left
I can,
four.
But
and
I'll try.
Caution, right 2, over crest. Into right 2, don't cut, 80, through dip. Left 5, 60, left 5, into right 3, over crest, and left 4. Into right 5, 80, right 5, long. Caution, crest, jump maybe. Right 5, 80 through dip. Left 3, over crest.
Dang. It is mad difficult trying to drive with a flat
left
tire.
Left 3, over crest. Dip, crest. Left 5, crest.
I gotta pull my sleeves up for this one. I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna try it though.
Crest, don't cut. 80 through dip. Left five, long, don't cut. Dip. Bump. 100 through dip. And crest, jump, maybe. 80.
Nah, cause it's slowing down my car. No, we just gonna have to. I forgot about that. Okay.
Over crest and crest jump baby 150 left five into right three over crest and left four into right five 60 dip bump 100 through dip and crest jump baby 80 right.
Hold on, no, I know it's a title of my stream now. Okay, hold on. Nope, I didn't touch grass today. Alright, I'm happy with this title now. Okay, let's go ahead and...
5, 80 through dip, left 2, into left 2 over crest, and right 4, 60. Caution, braking, bump, turn, hairpin right. Crest, left 5 through dip, keep right over crest. Left 4, and caution, right 2 over crest. Into right 2, don't cut, 80 through dip. Left 5, 60, left 5, into right 3, over crest, and left 4. Into right 5, 80, right 5, long. Caution, crest, jump maybe, right 5, 80 through dip. Left 3, over crest, dip, crest, 80 through dip, through gate. Left 3, over crest. Dip, crest, left 5, crest, and crest, don't cut, 80 through dip, left 5, long, don't cut, dip, bump, 100 through dip, and crest, jump, baby, 80, 110, through dip, keep left over crest, and crest, jump, baby, 60, right 5, 80 through dip, left 2, into left 2, over crest, don't cut, and right 4, through gate, 110, through dip, keep left over crest, and crest, jump maybe, 60, 80, through dip, crest, and keep right over crest, 110, through dip, crest, dip, right 3, over crest, 80, through dip, crest, left 5, crest, and crest, don't cut, 80, through dip, left 5, long, don't cut, left 5, dip, don't cut, left 3, long, tightens over crests, don't cut, through gate, left 4, and caution, right 2, over crest.
I never said right it before. I'm gonna say it now. I can never do her job.
Five,
I think,
six,
yeah, you gotta like look at a notepad. Right, I'm like, as fast as this guy is driving, I'm like, nah. You just gonna have to
60,
guess, homie.
80 through dip, crest, and keep right over crest. 110 through dip, keep right over crest. 80, caution, crest, left 2. 60 through dip, keep left over crest. Right 6, don't cut. Crest, right 4, don't cut. Into, caution. Left 2 narrows, crest. Right 3, keep in, don't cut. Into left 5, right 6. Care, right 2, into left 3, crest, don't cut. And right 4, right 3, don't cut. Into left 2, long, opens. And turn, open, hairpin right, 80. Keep right over crest, 80. Caution, crest, left 2, 60 through dip. Keep left over crest, right 6, don't cut, left 6, keep right over crest, don't cut, right 2, crest, 80, keep left over crest, 80, 80 through dip, left 3, over crest, dip, crest, right 5, long, caution, crest, jump maybe, right 5, right 5, 80 through dip, left 2, into left 2, over crest, don't cut. And right 4, through gate, left 5, right 6, long, over crest, don't cut. Left 5, through gate, left 4, and caution, right 2, over crest, into right 2.
Dang.
Through dip.
It's like, why would I be going the wrong way, like, on purpose?
Left 5, dip. Left 3, long, like, come on, bro. Over crests. 80, through dip. Care, crest, right 5. And left 6, 100, right 5, long, don't cut. Okay. Caution, crest, jump maybe, right 5, don't cut. Left 5, crest, and crest, don't cut. 80, through dip, left 5, long, don't cut. 80, caution, braking, bump, turn, hairpin right. Crest, left 5, through dip, keep right over crest. 80, through dip, left 3, over crest. Dip, crest. 80, through dip, through gate. Left 3, over crest. Dip, crest. Right 3, long, opens, over crests. Dip, right 5. Keep right over crest, 80. Caution, crest, left 2. 60, through dip. Keep left over crest. Right 6, don't cut. 80, through dip. Care, crest, right 5. And left 6, 80, left 5. Into right 4. And left 3 over crest. Don't cut. Into right 5, 100, to finish. Alright, take her slow to the control.
You know what? Actually, no.
Perfect. What good job. Well done.
Was the first video game you beat? Question mark. Alright. Maybe, like, people join. Have, like, a, like, you know, a conversation. Figure out some things about people. Judge people on the low. If it's, like, if it's a good game or if it's a bad game. But if it's a good game, you know, I'll, depending on what it is, I'm like, all right.
Well, car's looking a bit battered, but it's actually pretty good. Right 2, over crest. Into right 2. 80, through dip. Left 5, through gate. Left 5, crest. And crest, don't cut. 80, through dip. Left 5, long, don't cut. 80, through dip. Left 3, over crest. Dip, crest, through gate. Left 5, dip. Left 3, long, tightens over crests. Right 3, long, opens over crests. Dip, right 5. Left 5. Into right 4. And left 3 over crest. Don't cut. Into right 5. Caution. Braking. Bump. Turn. Hairpin right. Crest. Left 5. Through dip. Keep right over crest. Through gate. Right 5. 80. Through dip. Left 2.
Fun fact, never actually beat a game. Dang! You know, like, it was like that with me for the longest. Until, and out of all video games, it was a 50 Cent's first video game. He came out with a game, I think, back in 2005 called Bulletproof. And that was the first game I had ever beat. I had, like, maybe 50 to 100 games by that point. Never beat any of them, but 50 Cent, he came out with a game, and just it changed, just my life changed after that.
Left 5, through gate, right 6, and left 5 over crest.
So I never beat San Andreas. Or, like, the first Grand Theft Auto game I beat was 4.
Over crest, don't cut, and left 4.
No, actually, no, no, I take that back. It was, because they could, Grand Theft Auto, they came out with, like, two games on the PSP. I did beat those.
And left 6, through gate, 80, crest.
That was before 4, so, okay.
Right 3, over crest. 80 through dip. Crest. Right 5.
But yeah, it's 50 Cent, man. That was a good
dip,
game, too. I wish that's a game that was, like, available somewhere I can play it.
And right 4.
I forgot BRB. Oh, okay.
Left 4. And caution. Right 2. Over crest.
I mean, like, you...
Into right 2. Don't cut.
The fact that I'm still scared, and it's like, I just, I don't...
Through gate.
Like, we were just having a conversation. I don't understand.
Don't cut. And right 4, 60, caution, braking, turn right 3.
Like, what if I had boo phobia? Like, if people say boo to me, I just start flipping out.
Okay, take it to the control. Awesome result. That was unbeatable.
You gotta be boo-phobic, though. I mean, I'm not, like, it's, well, I'm not boo-phobic. I'm just saying, like, I could have had a boo-phobia. That's kind of, well, I mean.
The chief engineer says just ignore this body damage.
Like, I'm sorry for, like, offending your boo-ism. I mean, I'm just saying. Okay, there you go.
100 through dip.
Dang, that backfire is bright.
Keep right over crest. Left 6, keep right over crest. Don't cut. Right 2, crest 80. Keep left over crest. 80. Keep right over.
Talk to the hand, pizza man. I mean, crest 80.
Caution, crest, left 2.
Like, ma'am, this is your healthcare provider.
Keep left over crest.
I don't know who's, right 6, who's serving pizza
cut.
Here, but.
80 through dip. Hair, crest, right 5. And left 6, 80, left 5, crest, and crest, 80, through dip, left 5, long, 80, caution, braking, bump, turn, hairpin right.
I am early. I did, like, my YouTube stuff, so I'm like, hey, you know what? Let me go ahead and stream. Chime change messed you up, too. No, it wasn't even that. Like, I don't know. I just wanted to stream early. Because, like, no, that's what it was. Like, wrestling, Monday Night Raw, it came on early. So I was like, I worked on my videos during it and somewhat before. So I was like, hey, you know what? Might as well stream early.
Into right 4, don't cut. And left 3,
came on early because they wanted to show some NASCAR championship. And I'm like, bruh, y'all ain't never did this before. Why all of a sudden now, you guys? Because right now, I would be watching wrestling, but. Yeah, it's just, you know, NASCAR, they're like, oh, well, we want priority ship on USA Network. Yeah. It's like, who's going to be up at the middle of the night watching a NASCAR race? It's like, if you guys don't do that, like, early in the morning.
Right 2. Into left 3, crest. And right 4, don't cut. Keep middle over crest.
It's like, ain't even like Monday Night Raw anymore. It's like Monday afternoon
right
Raw.
Crest, left 3, don't cut. And crest, right 3, into left 2. Keep left, over crest, care, right 1. And right 4, over crest. Crest, right 4. Into caution, left 2 narrows, crest, right 3, keep in. Into left 5, right 6, dip. Bump, 100 through dip, and crest, jump maybe, 80, right 2, into left 3, crest, and right 4, don't cut, caution, left 4, over crest, and left 1, keep right over crest, left 6, into right 5, into caution, left 3, keep in, narrows, right 2, into left 4, crest, don't cut, 80, through dip, care, crest, right 5, left 6, 250, dip, right 5, crest, turn, hairpin left, bumps, 60, right 3 long, opens, over crests, dip, right 5, left 5, dip, left 3 long, tightens, over crests, through gate, crest, dip, right 3, over crest, 80, through dip, crest, right 6, left 5 over crest, 80 through dip, 80, right 4, and left 3, don't cut, and right 4 opens, 60, left 6, keep right over crest, don't cut, right 2, crest 80. Keep left over crest, 200. Caution, braking, turn, open, hairpin left. And right 2 long,
wrong turn, wrong
don't
turn.
Cut. Into left 3, don't cut. Care, right 2. Into left 3, crest, don't cut. And right 4, don't cut. And left 3, and right 4 opens, don't cut. Crest, right 4, don't cut. Into, caution, left 2 narrows, crest, right 3, keep in, don't cut. Into left 5, right 6, left 3, narrows, to finish. All right, get it in control.
Car's okay though, it's okay.
Awesome result. That was
unbeatable. There's a deal if you give 2 subs, then you get 3 months of Xbox PC Game Pass right now. And that's sick. That is actually pretty dope. I already have Xbox Game Pass though. I was like, it randomly signed me up for it, got rid of my gold, and then just said, yeah, we're just gonna, you know, give you, the Xbox Game Pass. I'm like, oh, okay, cool. It's chilled, though. I wish they had more games. I wish they actually had more games on the PC. It's like, it just seems like that there's not enough games on the PC Xbox Game Pass. Like, on the Xbox itself, yeah, they got like a crap ton of games, but PC, it's like, it's a letdown, honestly. It's like, even games that's meant for the PC, and you see it on the Xbox Game Pass on your Xbox, but you don't see it on the PC version, which is weird.
We should think about upgrades. A win here is going to give us a good payout. Five, four, three, two, one, go. Right 3, crest. Left 5, dip. Left 6, into, open, hairpin left, keep in, don't cut. 60, over crest.
That's what I should have did today. I should have went
open,
to
right. Keep in. Right 6.
Went and looked at some rain jackets.
Left 6. Into. Open. Hairpin left. Keep in. 60. Over crest. 80. Bump. Immediate. Open. Hairpin right. Keep in. Right 6. Left 6. Crest. Dip. Right 6. Left 6. Crest. Right 5. Don't cut. Left 6. And left 6 over crest. Water splash. Left 6 over bump. Right 3. 150.
You know those people that splash.
Left 5. And left 3 over crest. And right 6 over crest. 150. Left 5. And left 3 over crest. Don't cut. And right 6 over crest. Through gate. 100. Right 2. Into. Left 4 over bumps. Right 3. Don't cut. Left 4.
What happened? My Lessie boy, I'm sorry for mispronouncing your name. I'm not good with names, man. I'm just gonna say that right now. But thank you for the follow. I do appreciate it.
Right 6, left 6, crest, dip, right 6, left 6, crest, right 5, left 6, through gate, left 6 Dang. Over crest, and right 2 over crest, don't cut. Right 5, left 6, 60, right 6, left 5, crest, right 6, crest, left 6, dip, left 1, crest, don't cut, and right 2 long, and keep left over crest, and right 1 long, opens, don't cut, into left 2, crest, 60.
That tree shouldn't have been there, I'm just gonna say that right now.
Left 1, crest, don't cut. And right 2 long. leftover crust.
Where would this road even lead to? Like, let's say if this was some real life stuff, who would take this road? Why would you not, like, go on the freeway and be like a normal person? I wouldn't trust this road at night.
Small crest, 60. Right 3, crest. Left 5, dip.
I wouldn't trust any of the roads
left
in here. It's like,
right
they got you, like,
six,
racing out in the middle of the woods. Like, yeah, this is normal. I mean, yeah, for, like, rally racing,
into
but, like,
four.
Oh, no. I would not drive through here at night.
Left 2. Left 6. Into open hairpin left. Keep in. 60. Over crest.
But, like, where would this even...
Left six,
there ain't no gas stations.
Right
there ain't no buildings.
You don't
see nothing.
Right 1. Into left 4.
Targets,
right
no Walmarts,
six,
like...
Into right 4, over crest, jump maybe. Right 6, over crest. Left 6. Into, open, hairpin left, keep in. 60, over crest, 80. Bump, immediate, open, hairpin right, keep in. Right 6. Left 6, crest, dip. Right 6, left 6.
Wait a second, did I install that game? Hold on, I gotta bro, did I tell you that I saw your tweet? Saw your tweet mention someone who followed me a couple of months ago, I blocked it. Oh yeah, yeah, like, I don't get that whoever that individual is, you know, like, I installed that game. I was just making sure I installed the game, but yeah, that guy is weird.
Right 5, don't cut.
Like, he was just on my YouTube channel a few weeks ago, like, leaving hate comments and crap, and then all of a sudden he's on my Twitch, like, oh, hey, Tyler, how is it? How is everything? How's it going? But he was just hating on me a few weeks ago. Like, I don't get people like that. That's what I meant by, like, the tweets that I made today, people being two-faced. It's like you, in my comment sections, like, you know, being hateful, but then you're gonna, you know, be in my streams trying to be cool with me. It's like, just keep that same energy. It's just, I'm gonna judge you more when I see you being two-faced rather than being yourself, so. I never understood that with people. It's like, stop trying to be my friend if you know you're just gonna be, like, hateful and weird. It's like, I'm not with that, so.
Dip, right 3, 60. Right 3, crest,
like,
60, through dip.
Like, you already showed me how you feel, keep the... Exactly! Like, that's the thing that I don't understand. He even made a video about me that he still has up till this day. It's like, sir, if I were to follow you and see that video, like... You really think, oh, it's like, oh, he's just gonna look at it and just like, oh, it's whatever. Like, no, bro, you're weird.
Left 6. Left 6 over crest, and right 2 over crest, don't cut. Right 5.
It's like, I don't get people like that.
60,
I just, I don't.
Bump, right 4.
I'm like, if I know I don't
turn,
want,
right 6,
if I don't. Because, see, the thing is,
right
like,
6,
I
don't
hate people.
Into,
like, there's
4,
nobody in this world that I hate.
Right 3,
and I try not to let it to where it's like a person, like, they make me that upset to where I do have, like, some hate in my heart for them. So I just avoid them. I'm like, I don't want to talk with them. I don't want to be cool with them. Like, if they approach me and they're all like, hey, you know, like, let's put that stuff behind us and start fresh. I'm like, all right, yeah, that's chill. That's cool. You know, I'm still not going to trust you. There's still some, like, energy that's there and stuff, but it's just going to take time and patience. Like, you know, it's just got to work on that stuff. It's called communication, but if there ain't no communication, and it's just going to be, like, just hate, and it's just going to be, like, some, like, just people being weird, and there ain't no need for it, yeah, I'm not with that.
Keep right over crest, into left 3, don't cut, into right 4, into left 6, 60, through gate, keep right over crest, into left 3, into right 4,
it's like, what trips me out is that, like, the group that he came from, they all think they know me so well. That's the funny thing about it. Like, they all think they know me, they know everything about me, they know how I am, how I act. Like, all because of some videos that somebody made about me, and they just, oh yeah, I know him. I know him now, I can tell who he is. It's like, y'all really don't, but... Whatever you got put in your head, hey, I'm just gonna allow them to have it.
Okay, take it to the control. job. Well done.
What trips me out of all of it is, like, and I don't know, maybe that's just, like, it's me just kind of, you know, I don't know. Like, I wouldn't necessarily say that I'm being petty about it, but at the same time, like, what trips me out about those guys is when they call me by my, like, my actual, like, government, my first name. I mean, it's something that doesn't, like, upset me, but it's like, I don't know you like that for you to be calling me by my first name, so. Like, people that I'm cool with, people that I'm chilled with, like,
hey,
it's cool for them. I don't mind them, but it's, like, people that I don't really know. That's like if you just walk up on an individual and you just randomly call them by their name. You don't know them. It's like they're going to look at you and be all like, how do you know my name? Like, I understand I'm a content creator and my name is out there and stuff, but at the same time, it's like, that's like Steph Curry, for an example. His first name ain't no Steph or Steven, like. But at the same time, it's like you just have that respect for that man to not call him by his first name. I remember an interviewer had did that to him, called him by his first name, and he gave him a look, and it's like, that's how a lot of people feel. That's why, like, anybody with a name that they, you know, prefer to be called, I'm like, I respect it. Like, I'll admit, like, at one point in time, I didn't fully understand it, but as you get older, you just, you know, you learn to respect those type of things. It's like, I try to avoid to bring out any anger out of a person, you know. I let them do their thing, I do my thing, but yeah, with the name stuff, it's like, if the person tells me their name or the name that they want me to call them, it's like, I'm gonna respect that. Yeah, there's so many people out there. It's like my own sister. I don't think I've called my sister by her government name. I've known my sister for the past 26 years, since birth, pretty much. And I don't call her by her government name. I don't even think if I'm mad at her, I don't even call her by her government name. I call her by her nickname. It would be so weird if I had to call her by it. She just randomly says she wants to start going by her government name. I'm like, I'm sorry, but yeah, I can't do that. I understand we're family and all, but I'm sorry. I'd rather, you know, I'd rather get into a WWE wrestling match with you than to call you by your government name. It's like if they want to call them by their name, they would say it. Just say because you hear people close. Exactly my point. And that's what this guy was doing. It's like he's like leaving comments, calling me by my first name and stuff. And that's like, first off, I don't know you like that for you to be calling me by my first name. So, like, whatever name you see everybody else calling me besides close friends, like just random people or whoever. I've seen people that, and it's funny, it's like, you know, people don't like ask that when you like talk to them for the first time. It's like, you guys just talk, y'all just chill. Like, especially like with content creating and stuff, like there's people, they'll call me Moss, Boss, T. T-Moss, Boss, they'll call me every name besides my government name. And it's like, but if we're cool and we hit it off, and then, you know, yeah, and it's like, I don't care. But yeah, if I don't know you like that, we ain't cool. It's like, yeah, just have that respect for a person not to call them by their first name. I remember the one guy, this happened a long time ago, but he called me by my full government name. And it's like, yeah, yeah, I can tell that, I don't know, it's like you're somebody in the family was definitely smoking Newports when they was pregnant with you. But I'm not gonna say anything about it. I'm just gonna be like, hey, you know, it's, you don't know me like that. It's like, not even my family, they don't even call me by my full government name, so.
Left 5, right 4 over crest. Keep left through dip, and right 2 through dip. Left 3, don't cut.
It's a side note, final response, because my melatonin is kicking in. Dang, I saw the tweet. You said you sprayed melatonin. How do you spray melatonin? I never knew that there was a spray. Melatonin, for me, it don't work. I tried taking it, and I was like, I'd be up the whole night.
Immediate open, hairpin right, keep in. Right six.
All it did was make me angry at the fact that I wasted money on melatonin.
Right six. Into left four, into right three, and left six over crest, through gate. 130, left five, and left three over.
So I didn't want to try the pills because I just forget to take them, so I found this spray. There's...
Don't.
It's easier to remember. I feel like that's something like a hitman would have. Like, you just emerge from the shadows, spray some melatonin, you just see my whole body collapse and stuff.
Four over crest. Dip.
Like, huh, this spray melatonin actually works.
Through gate. Right six, 60 through dips. Left three.
Like, spray melatonin. I'm actually curious about it. Like, I want to see it. I feel like I'm going to spray too much, find myself waking up like 2-3 days later in the hospital. They were all like, yeah, bro, you wasn't supposed to. You were supposed to. On the bottle, it says spray 3 times. Like, half this bottle is empty. I'm like, oh, I'm sorry. I just, that didn't kick in, so I. You know, OCD kicked in, and I just start going crazy on it. Like, yeah, sir, don't spray no more melatonin. It's like, how did you hear about this? How did you find out? I was like, it was a friend of mine. Like, they use it for their assassinations, you know, and because they're a hitman, and they're like, yeah, he's still, his head's still kind of wobbly. It's like, imagine spraying that stuff by accident. Like, I hope it don't look like no Febreze can or anything. Like, you gonna be all like, oh man, what's that smell? Like, no, let me get my Febreze real quick. Start spraying it. Like, 3 minutes later, it's like, man, I feel really tired right now. Like, why? What just happened? Why? I was wide awake. Looks like an essential oil spray. Okay, so Ness, I can. That's, yeah. They definitely don't have that next to no, like, hair care products. Buy that by mistake. And I'm all, like, not paying attention. I'm like, melatonin. Huh. That must be, like, some of that, like, that African oil stuff. Well, okay, let me go ahead and buy this and see if it works on my hair.
Gives it some character.
Freaking spray that stuff. Five, laid down four, my bathroom floor.
Three, two, one, go. Right four over crest. Dip. Keep middle over crest. 100. Left five. And left three over crest. And right six over crest. 60. Left three. Dip. Keep middle over crest. 60. Open. Hairpin right. Long. 60. Through dip. Crest, left three, dip, left three over crest.
But yeah, I think, no, that's what it was. It was some, like, melatonin workout pills. I don't know how that, well, okay, so I guess what I was supposed to do was work out and then take the pills afterwards, which is what I did. I will work out, I'll do push-ups, take the pills. My body didn't get any bigger, and I didn't feel tired at night, and I was like, what was the point of buying this? I didn't spend, like, how much did that bottle cost? Where's that other one at? Because I think it was about, like, the same size as this one. Do they have, like, a price on it? No. Dang. Well, oh, maybe it was this other one. I think it was this other one. Let's see if they got, like, a price tag thing on it. Nope. But, yeah, I was all like, what was the point? I, like, sit up and I'm like, I'm not even tired. Like, I can honestly get up and stream for, like, 15 hours right now.
Don't cut. 60, through dip. Crest, left three. 60, keep middle over crest. Hey, sounds like the gearbox is going right. 80, through dip, keep middle over jump. 60, right six. 3, don't cut. Keep right over bump, 130. Left 5, and left 3 over crest. And right 6 over crest, 60. Left 6, dip. Left 4 over crest, dip. Left 6, keep middle over crest, 60. Right 6, left 5, crest. Right 6, crest. Left 6, dip. Right 5, crest. Left 3, long, don't cut.
I should sound like she's doing like a Dance Dance Revolution.
Dip, 60,
like,
keep right over crest. Into left 3, don't cut. Into
like
right
she's
4,
playing the game Twister
left 6,
or something.
Don't cut, 60. Left 3, dip, keep middle, over crest, 60. Open, hairpin right, long, don't cut. 60, through dip. Crest, left 3, 80. Right 6, left 5, crest. Right 6, crest. Left 6, dip. Right 5, left 4. And turn, square left. Into left 3, right 5, 100. Right 4, into left 1. Bump on exit, dip. Right 5, over bumps. Left 5, right 6, left 6, crest, dip to finish. Whoa, 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 slow down for the marshal.
I saw one of those monster energy trucks. What was it? Was it yes? No,
hey,
was it? I think it was
really
Friday.
Well. Great stage. Good work.
It's like, man, them two girls walk right past me. They even try to offer out no monster or anything. It's like, you know, it's chill. It's cool. I drink Red Bull anyways, but, you know. It's like, I still would have taken one. I mean, they probably can look at me and be like, nah, we could tell he drinks Red Bull, C4 energy.
Keep it clean. Good drive's gonna get us into better championships.
Why is it so dark? What is that noise in the background?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let me just see how it looks
go.
Without the headlights.
Left
wow.
Six. Keep right over crest.
That's scary.
60. Right 5. Left 2, crest. Right 4, long. Left 5 over crest. 100. Right 4. Into left 1. Bump on exit, dip, right 5, over bumps, left 5, right 6, 60, bump, immediate, open, hairpin right, keep in, right 6, right 2, left 3, right 4, into open, hairpin left, long, through dip, don't cut, and right 6, keep left over crest, right 5, 100, right 4, into left 1, bump on exit, dip, right 5, over bumps, left 5, right 6, left 5, right 3, don't cut, into turn, square right, and right 4, left 5, right 2, left 3, right 4, into open, hairpin left, long, through dip, don't cut, and right 6, keep left over crest, right 5, 60, left 5, keep right over crest, left 6, and open, hairpin right, long, through dip, into left 4, right 3, left 2, 100, right 4, into left 1, bump on exit, dip, don't cut, right 5, over bumps, left 5, right 6, left 6, into open, hairpin left, keep in, don't cut, 60, over crest. 60, over crest.
I swear, man, that's crazy.
Left 5, keep right over crest. Left 6, and open, hairpin right, long, through dip, into left 4. Right 3, left 2. Left 5, keep right over crest. Left 6, and open, hairpin right, long, through dip, into left 4. Right 3, left 2. Left 6, right 5, left 5 over bumps, and crest right 1, into left 4, left 6, right 5, left 5 over bumps, and crest right 1, into left four, right five, over crest, left four, long, crest, right two, left five, right five, over crest, left four, long, crest, right two, left five, left six through dip, left four, over crest, into left six through dip, 200, right four, into left one, bump on exit, dip, right five, over bumps, left five, right six, left five, keep right over crest.
Sonics. I ain't planning on playing no Sonic Frontiers. I just, if it's a game that catches my eye, I'll play it, but it hasn't caught my eye. And it was like, yeah, it's messed up. But I was like, you know, overall thinking that other rappers are going to pass away next. It's like, can't think like that.
Right three, left two, right five, don't cut. Left two, crest, right four, long. Left five, over crest, don't cut. Left six. Into open hairpin left, keep in 60, over crest, left five, right three, don't cut, into turn, square right, and right four, left five, right four, over crest, keep left through dip, and right two through dip, left three, don't cut, left six through dip, left four, over crest, don't cut, into left six through dip, 100. Left six through dip, left four over crest, into left six through dip, 200, right four, into left one, bump on exit, dip, don't cut, right five, over bumps, left five, right six, 60, bump, immediate, open, hairpin right, keep in, right six, left six, small crest, 60, right three, crest, left five, dip, right six, through dip, into right four, over crest, jump maybe, don't cut, right six, over crest, right three, left two, through dip.
Boston Tea Party. Hey, you know what? I will not be judged on my Boston Tea Party knowledge.
Right two, left three, right four, into open, hairpin left.
I will not be judged.
Don't cut, and right six. Keep left over.
That's why I couldn't have been a history teacher.
Right,
Mr. Moss, what was the Boston Tea Party about? Like, bro, I don't know.
Right,
like, ain't this bad? They're like, this is world history. I'm like, oh, dang.
Right six, left six,
I'm like, yeah, I thought this is math. Like, I,
don't cut,
that's what I came here for. I came here for math.
100, right six, through dip, into right four, over crest, jump maybe, don't cut, right six, over crest, left five, right four, over crest, keep left, through dip, and right two, through dip, left three, don't cut, right five, left four, and turn, square right, 100, left six.
But as I recall, what we talked on last time is because they were and involved tea being thrown either out of a ship or out of a window, or it might have been a window on the ship or a window on a building. But tea was being overthrown, and it was over some, it was a protest, and that's why they call it the Boston Tea Party. That's my final answer. It was over a ship. Okay, I see. I was on the boat. Okay, I was on that boat. Look, I'm gonna be honest with you. I was asleep in history, so I wasn't mentally. I wasn't there for the Boston Tea Party stuff.
Right six into left four into right three and left six over crest. Caution, right four, don't cut, immediate turn, acute left, 80. To finish. Okay, take it to the control. Awesome result. That was unbeatable.
It's like, honestly, the day I have kids and they come up to me and they be all like, Dad, what can you tell me about the Boston Tea Party? I'm probably going to take it as an insult because I'm like, fam, I wasn't there. I don't know. I've never even been to Boston. Like, and I only tea I drink is from them C4 energy drinks. I don't do parties, so you definitely asking the wrong person. We're going to have to look this up on the internet or something. Like, go ahead and bring out your iPhone 27 because... Yeah, it's like we need the internet for that.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go.
It's like what's even worse, it's like imagine doing the paper for your kid and then your kid come back home and talk about I failed. And it's like, fam, that was me that did it. Like if an adult, that's my thing though, if an adult can't do the work, then they shouldn't be giving that stuff to no kids. Something else. I'm like, I ain't did all the Dirt Force stuff that I can do. You offset portraying Migos. I don't think he overall portrayed them. I think that he wanted to, you know, venture out and do his own thing, but I don't think it was never anything about portrayal. You know, I think those guys, they just, you know, seen their differences and wanted to overall just, you know, go their separate ways. Watch you for over 21 hours in October. Dang. That's a lot. I mean, hey, you know, I'm pretty sure there's, at one point in time, I'll admit, there was some streamers back, like, 2016, I was like that. But I appreciate that. You know what? Nah, hold on. Shout out to V guys. Make sure y'all go follow her. Show love, show support. Nightbot. Yeah, Nightbot. It's like, Nightbot, chill out. I don't get the double, like, my head, like, because you're already shaking your head, so, like, I feel like you do that if you're looking into a mirror. Like, then it could be, like, shaking my head, then when you open your eyes, like, you still, because you see it then at that point. Crouching for, and he falls. Wait, where am I supposed to? Oh, okay, I'm supposed to. There's any more activities or anything I gotta? Huh, guess not. All right. Where's the main road at?
Better check that out. Don't.
Okay, I didn't mean to fight the cops. Oh wait, I'm supposed to be fighting the cops. I ain't getting on no ground. It's like, homie, you gonna shoot your friend? Okay, yep, we gotta get up out of here. There's a dent in my leg. There's a dent in your dad. I've never heard of that. Yeah, definitely get that checked out. Like, did you hit it on something or did you? Okay, I don't need to have. Yeah, it's just so in night, yeah. So I don't know what it could be. Dang, that's crazy. I was like, I sat there and was walking and kind of like tripped on the back of my foot, but it must have like the shoes, because I was wearing these shoes around my house, and it, I don't know the design of the shoe. It must have scratched the back of my leg, and my goodness, it was like more of a burning pain than like a, you know, sore or anything's like, dang, it unhealed up now.
Maps. Help.
Let me look at it real quick. Oh, yep. Oh, yeah, that was, yeah, it was pretty bad. It was pretty bad. I didn't realize how bad it was until looking at it now.
He didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Because feel the drowsiness, thank you for chatting with me for a bit. A good rest of the stream, I'll be lurking. Appreciate the lurk, V. Once again, shout out to V, guys. Make sure y'all go follow hers.
Oh boy.
Anyway, I got 7 years old still. Yeah. Hope that ain't what got you. Yeah, that, like, any like lower, any pain be like below the knee. Like, yeah, it's just, it's horrible. Like hitting your knee, hitting shins.
Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
killed me? Isn't that what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Oh, so they're acknowledging, like, the Suicide Squad stuff. Okay. I think that's what they're doing.
We have new clues for the board.
What's this?
Do you think this Harley thing is really...
Isn't this some noodles?
What?
I was just thinking of that time we all made dinner together, and Tim got tomato sauce over Bruce and Babs.
I don't remember that.
What? No, you have to. It was the same year. You know what? Never mind. Dumb story anyway.
Well, I could tell you a story. It's about being dead, then brought back to life by a pit of mind-altering goo.
Hey. I didn't mean...
I don't know what's worse. Having a chunk of my life taken away from me, or coming back to everyone thinking I'm gonna snap.
So, like, well, you walking around stabbing tables,
I'm sorry, Jason. We shouldn't have... I shouldn't have treated you like an outsider.
My God, you're such a Boy Scout. No wonder you were the first.
So wait, so he died and then he came, okay. That's all that was? I thought like some catastrophic explosion was gonna happen. We were all gonna have to like fight for our lives. And he just in here making top ramen and freaking talking about stuff.
What Talia said about the League is concerning. If they really are without a leader, then...
There's no telling what they'll do next. Think they'll behave and stay put for a change?
I doubt it.
I got had like the jacket. I don't need the jacket. Back into okay. So I'll take the one with the weird cowboy jacket. Wasn't that what I just already had? Hold on. Oh, I do had lowered my, wow. Alright.
Do you think this Harley thing is really worth following up on?
Did I not? Bro, I'm so confused by that stuff. I don't get it. I just don't get it. We're just move on. Super Bowl 57 and Eagles and Bills. I mean, let's see what goes down. Seems like the season's like, you know, don't really know like who's gonna make it or not.
Lucky I went easy on them.
That was easy. You shot people and killed them. Like, they are dead, homie.
I can't stay here.
Cops, right there. Now they want to show up.
Thank you.
good business suit, man?
Thank you for helping me.
Those jackasses got what was coming to them.
Dang, okay, didn't mean to do that. What's wrong with him? It's like, man. It's like you guys don't stop ran over by a train.
Yep, that's gonna hurt. You'll be safe if you stay quiet.
Now he act like he can't just jump. Oh, I'm not playing that. Because it's like they just, I don't know what's wrong with the jump button in there, but it's like it either needs to be space shift something, but that don't make no sense to me. It's like out here got games, it's like ain't we got like a proper jump button. It's pointless, bro. It's really pointless. I don't even want to play this game. Can I exit out of that? Oh yeah, let's come out with a game. This is no proper jump. You just gotta run. Do absolutely nothing, just run. Play this game. Complete this mission. I think I did complete this mission. I don't know what's going on with this game, but I guess complete it again.
That electrical fire is being relit by sparks. Find a fuse box.
Is this that one mission? What's up with this game just got me doing the same missions? Wisebot's not real. They're just like a thing that like moderates my stream. They're not a real person. What happened? I see. Okay, that mission, not doing that. Where's the new missions at? Why don't they even have any new missions like unlocked in the first place? Why they got me just out here just doing the same missions over and over again? Well, guess I won't be playing this game no more. They can't unlock new missions. updates, and they're like, oh, new update, new missions, and ain't nothing available. It's like, bro, get out of here with that. Guess I'll try to play Call of Duty. Game just gonna most likely end up crashing again. I don't think I, wait a second, did I change? I did.
Breaker one, Akatala has launched an
I don't know, it's like I'm not the only one that has that issue. It's other people that had the issue too. What happened? What just happened? What kind of, bro, what is going on with this game? Bro, this game better stop being stupid. I'm not gonna play the game if it's doing crap like that. Go and try to do something. It ain't even like lagging out. It's just doing some old dumb stuff. Definitely ain't gonna play that. Why haven't they came out with no update to fix that game? It's like game's been out all this time, and it's like you guys still ain't came out with no updates to fix it. It's like, that's just stuff I don't understand. It's like, what are you guys doing at your headquarters to where it's like, y'all can't come out with a game that's working properly? It's plain and simple. It's like, if you're a game developer, you know how to fix these issues. And for some reason, they're like, no, we can't. So we're just going to sit and allow the game to be crap. Play some Watch Dogs too, I guess. Do I have to be online to do this, or can I play offline? Because I'm like, I don't want to play online with people. Timeout tracking unavailable for this. Oh, so they do go by like a real place, because I don't think they did it in Watchdog Legion. I think they just came up with some fictional. They better be careful with that stuff. I think there was like Call of Duty, they just recently had to take down a level because there was like had some building in there that wasn't supposed to be in there. See, that's what I mean, man. I don't want to play online with people.
Marcus, have you seen the trailer for the new Jimmy Siska movie?
No, it's out. Hey, pull it up,
no,
man.
No, not on this. For this, we need perfect sound. We need a big screen. We need to be comfy.
You're right.
We need quiet.
Have you seen it yet?
No, man. I waited for you.
You're the best. Thank you.
All right, everybody, we're going to watch the trailer. Shut the
That's
fuck
a real friend right there.
In a world where technology connects everything.
I'm not looking for justice, goddammit.
One man prowls the information superhighway in search of cyber justice.
It's like, out of all places she could walk, she's gonna rock right in front of them.
Simple line of code could devastate the whole world.
It's gonna be a cyber catastrophe.
Cyber Driver. Hit him with the code, Flurry Chip. Jimmy Siska is... Got no choice, kiddies. Follow me or die. Devon Von Devon.
Wow. We gotta get these hackers somewhere safe.
They aren't hackers, Devon. They're just script kiddies.
Hey, the car answered.
This ain't your mama's smart car. Next time we're gonna need a higher firewall, pal.
Cyber Driver.
Action hero, badass. Talking car, admitted, Josh. The car is cool.
Oh, don't they steal it? I remember, you know this. They steal the car.
We cut our own version of that trailer. And that car is gonna help us do it.
Real? Wouldn't have us a ton of followers.
Yo, first, Josh and I will go to the studio to get that script. We'll look around and see what other gems they have about DeathSec, and we'll look for the car.
All right, so what's the deal here? Are we issuing an advisory?
No, why would we do that? They'll just patch the holes.
Yeah, let them. Don't worry, Cyberchild.
Oh, don't.
Hacker movie's gonna get hacked.
HMP Studios, we are holding you solely responsible for the threat that is Cyber Driver. Cheesy stunts and bad dialogue, we can take. But you've insulted our intelligence, and that we can't excuse. It seems like you could deal with a lesson on what hackers are capable of. And since you didn't come to us to learn, we'll come to you to teach. We are launching Operation Hack and Run. We'll show you what hackers can do. We are DeadSec.
Is that it?
You guys thought that movie was gonna be good?
Well, yeah, sure. Fun to laugh at.
Cool, you said.
Did I actually say cool? Here's what we know, Josh. Cyber Driver is shaped up to be $1 million cyber-tastrophe.
I know, you're trying to get my goats with that word.
I don't want that, man. Keep your goats.
Why would Galilei allow their name to be sullied?
You mean cyberized?
You can keep trying, but it will never be funny to me.
I'm not gonna lie. If those scenes were what they chose for the trailer, yeah, the rest of it's gonna be jack shit. And why they chose to target DeadSec is curious.
Well, Chicago was a big deal.
True. Anyway, don't worry. You and me are prowling the information highway to seek out our own cyber justice. Look, Josh, we're gonna have fun with this. And I promise I won't say cyber anymore.
You know, after this, the cyber world will never be the same.
See how they have like a space bar? It's like Gotham Knights. I don't know why they can't have that same thing.
Hook Motion Picture Studios.
wasted her coffee. It's like, dang, lady. Got a hole in your lip or something, strong. Jesus, all you just gotta do is drink it. This man, he's like, I'm waiting till I get back to my room. I'm just saying, that would freak me out.
And let the rest of us get some angst-free sleep.
Participates in zombie walks. Wow. Wrote in speech therapy.
The weather machine is acting up. I hope I drown in rain.
His speech sounds fine to me. Like, he don't sound like somebody that got a speech problem.
We need to salvage this as best we can. So please lock the scene again.
It's a sweet gig you got here.
Don't try and con me.
What?
So what's your line? Go ahead, try it. I work here, but I forgot my ID. I'm with catering, but you aren't getting in.
Yeah, no line, just a movie buff. See you around.
How about you? Hey.
It's a sweet gig you got here.
Don't try.
What?
Oh, it is.
I'm with you.
See.
I can talk my way in there. Guess not.
Right?
Okay, how am I gonna do this? Oh, this is okay. I like this viewing. You know what? Nah, let me switch back. How did he not? That's crazy.
Here we go.
Nice. The not so secret emails.
Okay, guys, I'm in.
What the hell?
It's like, how can I get in there? That man, he's standing there freaking blocking the doors. Like, homie. Man, all right. Come on, come on, come on, come on. There we go.
What was that?
my man got a hearing aid in his ear or something?
Track him down.
I just don't know.
What happened?
I found it. We got the full script of Cyber Driver.
What about the car?
I don't think it's on site. We'll find it. I'm heading out now.
Okay, serious. What happened?
Hey, guys. I found an email that says the car is being delivered to a location, but doesn't say where or when.
That's okay. I think I have a backup plan.
And I'm out of here. So I go over here. Is this a Mini Cooper? I'm gonna take this Mini Cooper because I look like the type of guy that drive a Mini. Okay, maybe not.
Copy that, dispatch. We'll do our best.
We're on him.
We have an alert on a possible felon near your location. Over. Squad, do any other units still have a visual?
Dang. Wrong way. All right. That was adventurous.
My Marcus, I have a paparazzi contact who knows where the car is. He's waiting for you. We'll give him whatever he asks for out of that email dump. He's good for it.
Sure. You have a paparazzi contact? Is there anyone you don't know?
That's me. Social butterfly.
Why her profile picture look like that? Mia Brown? It's like, what was she on? Alright. Think I'm gonna go ahead and call it with this stream. Think there's anybody I can raid. Just gonna go ahead and call it with this stream. So anyways, thank you to those that tuned in. Stay tuned for the next stream and peace.